The latest version of Arena of Evolution, Red Tides, is coming. Let's check out something new about your formation strategy. Today, I will show you the power of Siegebreaker, who has a title of Master of Massive Attack. Here we go! Siegebreakers are professional hunter against mechs, marines, psykers, puppets, beasts, insectoids, and immortals. The supernature power of Siegebreaker let them have the targeted striking ability to the opponent. In order to maximize this characteristic, we'd better collect 6 of this supernature power heroes on the battlefield. So my recommended Siegebreaker heroes are Catapult, Tempest Keeper, Cruiser, Multirole Turret, Mirage Caller, and Bonewyrm. When you collect all these Siegebreaker heroes on this list, you got the power, and that would be a big noise. We will of course need to pick some heroes to assist the big 6. Colossus, Sunfire, Manticore, and Forest Rager are my recommended heroes. If you collect them all, they can boost 6 linked bonus abilities in total. What an incredible power! In this formation, Siegebreaker's power would increase 60% normal attack damage against mechs, marines, psykers, puppets, beasts, insectoids, and immortals. At the same time, the powerful lineup provides some great properties. 2. Raptor plus 20% attack damage. 1. Walker deals true damage. 2. Immortals can continue to fight for 4 seconds after death. 2. Building, minus 30 allies ability cooldown. 2. Kraken plus 15 energy. No more talk, let's just fight and see what will happen. In the early stage, the target heroes are not easy to collect, so we can pick some alternative marines and puppets for a good start. That will be fine, and keep one eye on your wallet. Make sure you are on a good development pace, and that will help you to gain the early advantage. In the mid stage, keep 4 Siegebreakers, 2 Raptors, 2 Buildings, and 1 Walker in your team would be great. Catapult, Tempest Keeper, Multirole Turret, Bonewyrm, Colossus, and Sunfire would be mainstays without a doubt. And make sure most of heroes are 2-star grade, and that would be a good momentum to master the final fight. Mirage Caller is the key hero in the late stage. Considering the low drop rate of Mirage Caller, you should pray for capturing them as soon as possible to form the 6 Siegebreaker lineup to launch the final massive attack. Especially in the latest version of this game, the Multirole Turret equipped a very long-range missile attack. That would be unbeatable. Keep on pushing and victory will come easy. The Season 3 is coming, and more latest formation walkthrough will practice in Battlefield. If you like this video, please subscribe to our channel, and see you next time!